Yeah, you need controlled aggression here, you know, because, you know, there are certain parts of the state where you can push really hard, and then there are certain bits where there are trenches on both sides of the road and it's very slippery, so you need to back off and, you know, take care of the car. It can be quite rough as well inside, yeah.
It's going to be a big challenge, you know. After last year against Rally and Tarmac, now back on gravel, the roads are not what I'm used to, so I don't know, big challenge.